How are you? Hope you guys are loving the new project. Would you like to take us through the initial years? When did you come across, get to know about this particular project, and when did you say yes to it?
Okay, Tanya, why don't you say?
Yes, of course.
When did I say yes to it? August, July? I think July. So I was the last one. Hi, Nivedita. I was the last one to get locked for the show. Or मेरे से पहले सब लोग मिल चुके थे, सब लोग gel कर चुके थे. Shamoli सबसे आखरी में आई थी. And yes, I joined and I suddenly forgot the question.
अच्छा, so basically कब पता चला first time when मतलब when did you heard the project?
हाँ, तो मैम मुझे audition जब आया था ना, मुझे audition I think March April में या कुछ आया था. But somehow, you audition multiple people, etc., etc. So I think in the beginning of July is when I got a call about just coming to the office and meeting with the team, etc. And वहाँ पे उन्होंने मुझे शामोली के बारे में समझाया और मैं audition दे चुकी थी. मेरे बहुत सारे सवाल थे जो मैंने उनसे पूछे. और जब उन्होंने मुझे स्क्रिप्ट के बारे में समझाया और स्टोरी लाइन क्या है, मुझे बहुत ही डिफरेंट और इंट्रीगिंग स्टोरी लगी और मैंने गिरगिट को हाँ बोल दिया. And then I met everybody.
Okay, what about you, Nakul?
Yes, so first of all, us time pe lockdown chal raha tha, and then the audition and all of that was happening. I was like, oh great, but as soon as the lockdown ends, mera dusra project chalu hone wala tha. Matlab, they were tentatively timing it ki abhi lockdown end hoga aur fir hum chalu karenge. And then I was like, wait, but main wo kar raha hu. And then like, okay, but iske liye itni date adjust hogi, ye hogi. And then finally I auditioned. Like, chalo, we come karte hain, audition kar lete hain, and then we'll figure out kab, kaise, kya, we'll figure out the dates and everything. Then they were yes, and then I called up the other production, jo main ab chalu karne wala, so that got delayed, and then we were waiting for ma'am, Tanya ma'am ke liye wait kar rahe the ki hume hamari Shamoli milegi aur hum Manali jayenge shoot karne.
So tell me when you your initial reaction when you guys heard the name of this project, the first reaction.
I heard the, but I started only before you came. In a way, Dita, jab audition ka bhi message aata hai na, to obviously people only like the project name, Girgit, audition for Girgit. Itna hatke naam tha, to very honest, my first reaction was like, Girgit, ye kyun hai naam? Kyunki डिटेल कोई नहीं लिखता शो के बारे में, इट्स नॉट अलाउड. और स्क्रिप्ट भी जो ऑडिशन का आता है वो बहुत एक पेज का या दो पेज का आता है. इट्स ओनली व्हेन यू गेट इट और व्हेन यू रीच अ सर्टेन, व्हेन यू गेट द स्क्रिप्ट इज व्हेन यू देन अंडरस्टैंड ओ ये नाम इसीलिए गिरगिट है. बट मेरा फर्स्ट रिएक्शन ऑडिशन के मैसेज पे ही ऐसा था, अरे ये गिरगिट क्यों है नाम, क्यों है गिरगिट. दिस वॉज माई रिएक्शन.
ओके, एंड नकुल आपका?
मेरा फर्स्ट रिएक्शन जो स्टोरी का वन पेजर एंड अलोंग विद दैट द ऑडिशन स्क्रिप्ट एंड ऑल दोस डिटेल्स लाइक देयर इज अ सेट डॉक्यूमेंट टू इट, जब वो आया तो मैंने सीधा राकेश को फोन लगाया कि मैंने कहा अच्छा एक मिनट मुझे पहले पूरा बता दो ये है क्या, बिकॉज़ विद द जस्ट व्हेन यू हियर द नेम गिवन देयर इट्स सच अ वाइल्ड लाइक यू जस्ट गेट इनटू अ वाइल्ड इमेजिनेशन लाइक व्हाट इज इट अबाउट, इज इट अबाउट something where you're getting into jungle and this and that, you know, to be shot in Manali and whatnot. Then they explain the underbelly of Girgit, which is love, and then how people change colors to attain their objective and whatnot. So the juxtaposition, because love is a very pure emotion, right? It is. And then when you see people who are either hurt by love, or because it's a murder mystery, revenge drama, whatnot. And I was like, this is interesting because someone is exploiting this pure emotion, putting it this
pure emotion.
Yeah.
Okay. Real life mein kisi Girgit se pala pada hai abhi tak?
Main? Nakul?
Haan.
Okay.
Girgit ka, I think, best quality hota hai. Ya to wo aapke aage rang badal de. अगर आपके आगे रंग बदल दे तो आई थिंक यू आर स्टिल ऑन अ सेफर एंड, क्योंकि आपको आपके सामने दिख रहा है क्या हो रहा है. बट अगर आप एक होता है कि आपने नहीं देखा और आपके पीठ पीछे कोई रंग बदल रहा है, एक वो तरीका होता है. और मेरे लाइफ में जो गिरगिट्स आए थे सबने पीठ पीछे बदला, एंड व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो देन आई made them. And then I think they were a good riddance in my life. And I literally then thank God to remove them automatically. But yes, of course, I have had my closest of people.
Okay, the personal life or professional life?
Oh, personal life.
Personal life. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
And Nakul, aapke liye?
Ma'am, so like Tanya said, sorry, Nivedita. Sorry. So jo, your personal life mein jo girgits agar aaye hain with the wrong intention, to unko, then I lose respect for them. So wo completely disconnected. Professional life mein jo aate hain, then I really get angry. Like this one series I did, jo abhi tak bahar nahi aayi hai, to with that producer, I had a very good equation. It's like everything going great and whatnot. And then I got, like, not just me, but maine uske true colors dekhe. And then, you know, I was like, theek hai, things going wrong financially, everything that's part and parcel of the game. Okay, you take it as a pinch of salt and whatnot. But then when you see that person manipulated so many people in such a way that now they have health issues and whatnot and this and that, वहां पे मेरा दूसरा वाला साइड बाहर आ जाता है. लाइक आई सेड, एवरीबॉडी इज अ ग्रेट. तो उन्होंने फिर वो आई एम नॉट प्राउड ऑफ, बट अभी गुस्सा है, कहीं से निकलेगा. तो देन लाइक प्रोफेशनली देन आई कम आउट विद ऑल गन्स ब्लेजिंग.
Wow. Okay. And you know, this story is also talking about love and obsession, right? So, as an individual, how much you relate with this particular theory? Like, you think ki love ke saath obsession is, I mean, viable, like chalta hai, or how would you like to talk, I mean, define it, love and obsession together?
There is a very thin line, I think, between, I think itna sa ek, I think possessiveness hona is fine little bit, as long as it's more in the human nature hai. I think obsession hona is not a good sign. Yeah. You're just, it's not cool. I mean, you can't be obsessed with anything so much so that it takes control over your brain. That's what I'm trying to do. Aap itna cheez se koi obsess nahi kar sakte ki exterior cheez aapke brain ke upar aisa mahol create kar rahi hai. So I think there's a very thin line. Obviously, love is a beautiful emotion and I strongly abide by it. But it can any day take a negative form if I become obsessive with even a pen. If I start giving all my love to this pen, then main koi aur pen nahi use kar paungi. So there's a very thin line between love and being obsessed with something to next level. Nakul Roshan se dev aap kya farmaye?
Mujhe matlab meri theory thodi si alag hai, main keh sakta hai ki obsession nahi hai to pyar hi nahi hai, you know what I mean? So it's obviously it should not be toxic on the other person, but I think I have this obsessive, they call it obsessive compulsive disorders. I think in a way it gets to me to an extent that kabhi kabhi uske harmful cheeze samajh mein nahi aati hai. But again, I think jo usse mujhe milta hai wo kahi zyada hai, to the negatives I can discard. दूसरी बात रही लव की. सो सी, लव इज अ वेरी प्योर इमोशन, बट आई थिंक देयर इज सर्टेन अमाउंट ऑफ ऑब्सेशन व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड. लाइक आई एम ऑब्सेस्ड विद द पीपल हू आई लव देयर सेफली. सो माय पेरेंट्स इफ दे ट्रैवलिंग, माय ब्रदर, माय फ्रेंड्स, मतलब अगर उनको कोई कुछ कोई बोल देगा तो देन इट्स अ डिफरेंट साइड. लाइक इफ समवन कम्स एंड फाइट्स विद मी, आई कैन स्टिल बी लाइक शो मे यार. एंड इफ समवन सेज समथिंग टू देम, देन it's from a very obsessive protective space, which I'm like, you know, then that
part,
with Dilli wala londa kind of personality comes out.
I'll start with Nakul this time. You know, Gully Boy has given you a very, very different perspective when it comes to your professional life. Things have changed tremendously for you, right? So,
yes.
Would you like to talk about your journey as an actor after that film? Like, how things have changed and kya kya cheeze nahi hui hai aapke saath us particular project ke baad?
Ma'am, sabse pehle ek practical cheez change ho jati hai, woh hai ki usse Gully Boy se pehle high casting for this one, audition on this date, timing between 12 to 6. Okay, please wear blue shirt, blue whatever, you know, costume, and that's about it. And script bhi WhatsApp format mein aati hai, matlab chat pe likhi hui, to usko yaad karke jao. And then people start taking you, I think, more seriously because, you know, you've proved ki haan chalo acting kar leta hua thodi chik tak to bula lete hain. So now, after that, what happens is there is a proper document which sort of comes in, yeah. And then like, oh, here's a one pager, and the word audition is replaced by something called test, or we want to tape you. And yeah, so the thing is, there is, so now if I come on the maker side, when the director is there, then you directly, you're not being told, you are discussed things. So that's a very healthy space to sort of operate in.
And for you, Tanya, you know, we have seen you doing some great works in the recent past. Broken But Beautiful is one of the most amazing project that you did recently. But somehow your co-star in the film, we all know what, I mean, we have lost a very, very charming and very humble personality recently. Mm-hmm. So you think things will be no longer the same if you restart the next part of that series, if that's happening?
I mean, if Broken 4 comes, and if they are, I mean, after Sid's demise, if they are changing the entire storyline and bringing in new characters and faces, then I obviously can't comment on it because then I wouldn't be a part of it. However, if the makers decide to keep everybody the same and, you know, change the storyline in terms of the love affair, which was, I mean, towards the girl, I mean, change the boy, basically, then obviously, I mean, we'll miss him and we'll send him our good wishes because it's a new story, but continuity. And we were best friends of, I mean, Agastya, which was the character name on the show. We'll miss him, send him our good wishes and pray for him that we already do.
Wonderful. And on a final note, any last words from both of you? Like, what are you expecting from Gilgit?
We both want, I said we both, dono ke behalf pe, we both want the audience, if they don't have firstly MX, then they should download MX and they should upgrade themselves to Gold and watch the show, which is releasing on 27th October. If they don't have MX, they can watch it on All Two. And what we want from our audiences is that, I mean, they should sit with a clean slate and itna perception bana ke nahi baithne ka, open mind se show dekho, khule mind se anything, I think web series, movies, anything that you sit and watch, I think it should be watched with a very open mindset so that the receiving is, you know, non-biased, or aap fir bolte ho meri expectations se match nahi kara, khud hi disappoint ho jate hai. So I think watch it with a clean mind, I mean, clean slate. And yes, every episode will have its own twist. And happy Gilgit to you all too. That is what we both want to say.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, guys. It was a pleasure talking to you. And all the very best for Gilgit.